This is a tutorial for installing the custom Paranoid Android ROM on your Samsung Galaxy S3 smartphone. You're watching Mobile Network Comparison. Before you can start this tutorial, the first thing you need to do is download the Paranoid Android ROM file onto your phone. So you can either download it onto your computer and then transfer it across by USB or Wi-Fi or on an SD card, or simply just download it straight to your phone. And the link to that ROM download is going to be in the description below. So just click down there, get the ROM sorted. And then the next thing we need to have prepared before we can begin flashing this ROM across is to make sure your phone is rooted. So we've got another video which is linked just right now on the screen, which explains a really quick and easy way to root any Samsung Galaxy S3. And finally, the last thing we need to have ready is a custom recovery. And again, we've got another tutorial video that makes it really easy to install the TeamWin Recovery Project custom recovery for your S3. So once you've got these three things prepared, you're ready to go ahead and reboot your phone into recovery and start flashing the ROM. So the easiest way to get your phone into recovery mode is just to simply hold down the power button, the volume up key, and the home key simultaneously. Hold them down for a few seconds, all at the same time, until you see the Samsung Galaxy logo come back again when the phone reboots. Then you can let go, and your phone will immediately boot up into your custom recovery. So here we have TeamWin. Of course, we would recommend making a backup if you haven't done so already in your recovery, but then the next step is to do a wipe or factory reset in preparation for flashing the ROM across. This will only take a few seconds. Once it's done, you're ready, and we can go ahead and start the install. So browse to the right folder, select the Paranoid Android ROM file, and then add another zip, and then we need to add the Google Apps zip file that we've also downloaded. And then we can swipe across and begin the flashing process. So as usual, I'm not going to make you sit through this. It's a bit tedious. It lasts a few minutes, not too long, but I'm just going to fast forward through it to get there a bit faster. And the second zip is now flashing across. We're almost there. Here we are. That's the process completed. All remains now is for us to reboot into our brand new installation of the Paranoid Android ROM. That's literally all there was to it. That's as simple as the flashing process is. We've got this nice little animation here, the new boot animation for Paranoid Android. I'm just going to skip through this again because, as you should be aware, if you've ever flashed a ROM across, after you've done a factory reset, the first boot always takes quite a while. So I'm just going to fast forward through it for you until we get to the welcome screen. And there we are. Let's just skip through these options quite quickly. We're going to choose our language. We haven't got a SIM card in the phone, so skip that. And we don't want to add Wi-Fi or Google accounts or anything like that right now. But the point is, once we've finished all this, we'll get a brand new, completely clear desktop, and we will be running a shiny version of Android KitKat, and it's the Paranoid Android ROM, one of the most popular Android custom ROMs currently available. That was it. We hope you found this quite easy to follow. We really think this is a simple and just painless way of getting a new ROM installed on your phone. If you want, later we'll do a bit of an overview of the features of Paranoid Android and the benefits for moving to a custom ROM. But for now, thank you very much for watching. You have now hopefully got your S3 on Android KitKat running the latest version 4.4.4. And you're going to start enjoying this Paranoid Android custom ROM. Thank you very much for watching. If you've had any questions or any difficulties, please leave a comment below and we'll sort you out. And in the meantime, check out some of our other videos. And if you enjoyed it, please give us a sub or a thumbs up. Cheers.